Hi, my name is Nick, Klober's portfolio manager, and today we're going to be installing one of our dry ridge systems. So the product we've got here is the Klober Concrete Roll Fix Dry Ridge System. We have solutions for concrete, clay, universal solutions, and also a specific one for hips as well. They're available in four colours, and these all-in-one kits allow compliance to BS5250 for ventilation, BS5534 for mechanical fixing, and they're also tested and compliance with BS8612 for general performance. Okay, so the two main purposes of the dry ridge system are to provide a mechanical fix to the ridge tiles along the ridge line and also to provide high level ventilation, which is going to aid in the ventilation process. So let's go and have a look at how we install it. Install the underlaying battens as normal, but leave the underlay 30mm short at the apex at both sides to allow for ventilation. At this stage, do not fix the top tiling battens. If no ventilation is required, then the underlay can be carried over the apex if preferred. Construct the ridge batten to the required height using 25mm thick tiling battens. The height should allow for a minimum 15mm penetration with the 100mm screws and washers provided. Two battens are often sufficient for most tile profiles. Use the stainless steel batten straps provided to secure the battens in place and fix twice to rafters on both sides using 30x2.65mm stainless steel ring shank nails. The built-up battens should be nailed together through the holes in the top of the batten strap using 65mm galvanised steel nails. If a Klober dry verge unit is being used, the ridge batten must overhang approximately 35mm at each gable. Fix the top tiling battens as normal, ensuring there is space for the lugs of the tile to sit and an air gap remains. Lay and fix tiles as normal. Starting at one end, unroll the roll fix centrally over the ridge batten, making sure there is 75mm cover on each side of the top course of the tiles and sufficient to fold down at each gable end over the batten ends or dry verge. Secure in place using corrosion resistant nails or staples at minimum 300mm centres through the white spine of the roll fix. When joining roll fix lengths together, lap should be a minimum of 75mm. Remove the release paper from the adhesive strip, dress neatly onto dry, clean and dust-free tile surfaces, ensuring a continuous contact with the tile at all times. Continue this process along the ridge line. Place the end ridge tiles centrally over the white spine of the roll fix and insert the ridge seal under and between the ridge tiles. Secure the ridge tiles by using the 100mm screw, washer and clamping plate provided. Continue this process along the ridge line to the abutment, hip or gable. All abutments and gable end ridge tiles require a second point of mechanical fixing. This is usually achieved by drilling and securing to a ridge batten. Once completed, the finished roof provides a mortar-free ventilated ridge line. Gable ends can be finished off with the Klober ridge end cap.
Remember, you should always seek professional guidance when installing Klober's products. If you are struggling, please contact Klober's technical department for further assistance or visit klober.co.uk.